Hey, Alex, can Alma have a kiss?
No.
Give Alma a kiss.
Happy Easter.
Bye.
Happy Easter.
That's a nice duck, huh?
Chocolate. Can I have a bite?
No. Where's she going?
Alex, come here, honey.
Alex? What are you eating, Alex?
What is it?
Chihuahua.
Oh,
you want a bite of the chocolate? Here, want a bite?
Hey, Alex, go give Tugpa some chocolate. Go give Tugpa some chocolate. He Tugpa. Likes chocolate.
Come in here. We're doing Easter basket. Come in and join us.
Alex, you just ate Tugpa's chocolate.
What else did you
Nobody
get?
Tugpa used chocolate right before church.
It's a 3-hour fast before church.
Well, you can turn away.
Alex is like a ghost in here. He's so pale.
I guess Daddy will eat the chocolate. Hey. Yeah, where are you going?
Yeah, it's real light.
Oh, thank you. You can give my piece to Sunny.
Just pretend.
No, can't pretend. Give her a little piece to Sunny.
Oh, yeah, Sunny.
He likes it. Oh boy.
Not good for doggies.
Sure it is. Gives him, keeps him regular.
What else?
Oh
Alex.
Boy.
Alex, look, what's in here?
Alex, does Tugpa get a kiss?
Shake it.
I'm gonna snack on him on the way home.
Alex, does Tugpa get a kiss?
I'm gonna bite his ear off and talk to him.
I didn't thank you.
What time are you guys going over to Laurie's?
It is a tradition.
Huh?
I'm sorry?
What time are you going to Laurie's?
Jelly beans.
Ish.
Before you go, I wanted want you to.
So Tugpa.
You've worked one of those battery chargers before?
Good. Mm-hmm.
Show me how to do it.
Yep.
All right, before you go.
Alex.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Show Mama.
I don't want to be caught up in New Hampshire and not be able to know how to do it.
Look. It looks like a carrot. Want to taste it?
Taste it.
Oh, boy. Want to taste it?
I probably know about as much as you do.
Open it.
Have you ever used one?
I've seen a guy use one in my car.
Well, I haven't.
Can I have a kiss?
Alex, give Alma a kiss.
It is a battery charger, right? So you just hook it up to the terminals?
It's a jump starter.
Give Daddy a kiss.
So you hook it up to the positive and negative terminals? And there's
give Tugpa a kiss.
Tugpa
a kiss.
Is there an on switch?
I don't think so.
We're being videoed. Give Tugpa a kiss.
Thank you.
Give the puppy a kiss. Okay.
Give the puppy a kiss. Give the puppy a kiss.
Give him a kiss, honey. Oh.
Nice kiss.
He loves you.
Oh, what's in here?
This is a great carrot. It's really cute.
What's in here? Does it open?
Show him one, and then we'll hide the other ones outside.
Look. What's that?
Crayons.
Crayons?
Crayons. They're crayons, in a way.
They're candy. Taste. You like it?
What prompted you to wear your bracelet?
Yeah.
Huh?
What prompted you to wear your bracelet?
She wasn't feeling well.
I don't doubt it.
It's a magical bracelet.
Like
no, she's just been doing too much.
Oh boy.
Can I show you before we
go
this
hide
for
the
eggs? Alex from Mommy and Daddy.
Jess, I'm gonna go hide them by the tree.
Let me count the ways. I love you
area.
On your very best and very worst.
I'm gonna show Dad how to use this charge. Green grass, that's right.
Not quite green. Yay! Hey, Alex. Where's the tree?
Alex, come back! You can pick it up, honey.
Oh, I see one.
Yeah?
Where?
You don't think got it.
Oh, that's a tetanus.
Go ahead and get it.
Get it.
Take it.
Go.
Put it in the basket.
Take this one up.
Put it in the basket.
Good.
Good job.
Look under here.
Alex, pick up your basket.
Oh, I see one.
Alex! Come back over here.
He's so foolish.
Is he starting to get it? Or?
Alex, look at the egg. Look, right here. What's this? Is that an egg?
Yeah. Yay. Go put it in the basket.
Got it. Good boy.
Good.
Yay.
Now, I see one.
Hey.
Whoa, that's right.
Good boy.
All right, let's look around the tree, Alex, for an egg. You see one? Eggs, where are you?
He's up right at it.
He'd
rather go round and round.
Coming. Oh.
Eggs? Eggs? I don't see any eggs.
Would you like to smell
egg.
A flower?
You see an egg,
Alex? Don't distract them.
Alex, get the orange egg. Where's the orange egg? Get the orange egg.
Over there.
Alex, honey.
There.
Get the orange egg in the tree. Get it.
It's your egg. Go.
Okay. Oh.
Maybe if...
Go.
Tugfoot's going to get it.
Pick, get it.
Tugfoot's got it.
Yay!
You did it!
Now, you want to smell a flower? Here, come on, smell a flower. I smell a flower. Look at this.
So
is this a pink flower? Oh, yeah, it's a pink flower.
Yay!
Yay! Good boy!
Good job.
Now, let's see.
Jamie, hide him again. Just, he doesn't know any different.
Just put them on the ground.
Jamie, put one by the rock over there.
Look at this. Here's a real one. Here's a real egg.
Really?
Right There. Yep. That's a real egg. That's a real egg. Alex, do you see any more eggs? Looks like an egg to me.
Oh, I see an egg. Hooray!
This is the real egg that was in the bushes.
It's styrofoam. He's getting it. Alright! Where's Alex? Oh, look, he's got another one!
It's a basket!
It's right where it started.
Put it down lower.
Put it in the basket.
You can't reach them.
Sure he can.
Yeah. So, put it in the basket. There's one, two.
Good job.
See?
Go look for some more eggs.
Oh, there's one. Get it.
Good boy.
Now he's getting it.
He's into it now.
Jamie, hide some more.
Good job. Can you find any more eggs, Alex? Can you find any more?
Alex, pick up your basket and carry it.
Okay. Alex? Alex?
Yay!
In my pocket. Get it. It's in my pocket. Fishing in my pocket. Here.
You know how to find this pacifier in my pocket.
I was before.
He won a car!
A new car!
A new Mercedes!
Yay!
Good job!
No, check this out. I'm to be a pickpocket.
Okay, Alex.
Let's go find some eggs. Eggs,
where are you?
I don't see any, do you?
Put them in the basket, Alex.
Couldn't have much been a much better Sunday, I'll tell you that.
Let's go find some more eggs.
The battery's almost dead, Jamie. Eggs, where are you?
Okay, now Tucker's gonna make them disappear. Okay, you know what's dead. Don't
peek. Just a bark.
Alex, go get Tugpa.
Where's the eggs?
Alex.
Whoa, yay!
Put them in the basket. In the
good
basket.
Good job.
In the basket.
Not in the
tree. I'm glad we use plastic eggs, everyone.
Alexander, put him in the... Oh, very nice.
Do you remember the Easter egg hunts in Northfield?
I'm under here.
They were sponsored by the Caboose.
They were really fun.
Yeah, the kids won really great prizes.
Like what?
Stuffed animals and great big Easter baskets filled with stuff.
And there were like 1,000 eggs.
They were all plastic and whatever, if you got a prize, it would tell inside, you know. You had a slip inside with a number on it.
Oh, cool.
Corresponding.
What's he doing? Is he blessing the eggs?
He's such a guy.
He's supposed to be.
Are you having fun?
Can mommy have a kiss? Can mommy have a kiss?
Mom. Yes, mother. You want to grab a picture of us, mom?
Yeah.